Hi, all our Facebook buddies. This is Nilesh Sai.
Madalsa Sharma.
And here we are here to discuss the second commandment. That is,
do you treat your partner or your boyfriend or your girlfriend how she is?
Yes, I would treat her how she is because she is who she is and not anybody else.
Yeah, but what do you think? Do you give her equal importance at all times?
Yes, absolutely.
Or sometimes you show your own importance. Because some people do that, you know, apna importance zyada dikhane ke chakkar mein they make their partners feel a little neglected or ignored at times.
You know, as confused as I am right now, I won't deny it. I'm going to talk as all true guys go. We love all our women.
All our women?
Yeah, why? Our mother is a part of our life.
Okay, in that.
We respect all women. And I think everybody and all our Facebook buddies out there will agree with me that yes, we do treat them as beautiful, talented, intelligent individuals, each of them
who God has molded in a very unique way.
Yes, all, at least for me and all of y'all who are going to watch my film and our fans would think exactly like I do.
Okay. So what about you? Do you guys treat your boyfriends or girlfriends the way they are or you expect something from them to change or you just like them the way they are?
Think carefully, guys. You might get slippered otherwise. Cheers.